need to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me. I'm just a prisoner of love. For one command I stand and wait now, from one who's master of my fate now. I can't escape, for it's too late now. I'm just a prisoner of love. What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms with me? Although he has another, I can't have another, for I'm not free. He's in my dreams, awake or sleeping. Upon my knees to him I'm creeping. My very life is in his keeping. I'm just a prisoner of love.
Frederick.
What's that, boss?
Greed. And greedy people. I despise people who take things, especially my things.
I agree. Is there something wrong?
When I was a kid, I honored my parents. Even though my dad wasn't around. Can you read, Frederick?
A little, yes. I read what needs to be read.
When I was 5, my mom brought home this book of poetry. It had all the classics. She made me read, memorize, recite them every day. And I didn't want to do that ever, no. I wanted to go throw some jacks, splash the dogs, pop a tire with some friends. But no, I respected her. And now I know why. It's a shame Tony's mother didn't make it. Have you ever read My Last Duchess by Robert Browning?
No, boss.
She had a heart, how should I say, too soon made glad. We go down together, sir. Not this June, though, taming a seahorse. Put together beauty and violence, and then things become tragic, but nonetheless beautiful. Did you find her?
No, boss. I'm sorry, but she may have just...
Look at you. You're so naive, Frederick. So juvenile. So immature. Take off the suit and the hat, and you could almost be innocent.
Boss, I...
Shh! Listen. This poem is like a lullaby. There will come soft rains and the smell of the ground. And sweet swallows circling with a shimmering sound. And frogs in the pool singing at night.
First. Things upstairs. I'm excited though.
I'm really excited.
I haven't seen a show in a while.
And white plum trees in tremulous white. Robins will wear the feathery fire, whistling the winds on the low fence wire. And not one will know of the war, not one will care at last when it is done. Not one would mind, neither bird nor tree, if mankind perished utterly.
You can wait.
Wait.
Yeah.
Let's just keep it. Okay.
And spring herself, when she woke up down, would scarcely know.
Frankie, we can talk about this, all right? You don't have to do this, guys.
I always said he was his mother's son. He can be with her now. Because this